Let's consider another example. So let f of t is equal to 1 plus 2t upon root t. So this is the function, and then we have to find out the Laplace transform. So first we will simplify this. So we are having 1 upon root t plus 2t upon root t. Now we know root t is going to be half. So if I have this is 1 upon t raised to half plus 2t upon t raised to half. This will take in the numerator, and then we will have t raised to minus half plus 2t raised to 1 minus half. And so we get the function f of t is equal to t raised to minus half plus 2t raised to half. And now we want to find out the Laplace transform of this. So consider Laplace transform of f of t is equal to Laplace transform of t raised to half plus twice Laplace transform of t raised to half. So here we have Laplace transform of t raised to minus half, and here we have Laplace transform of t raised to half. So we know the formula for Laplace transform of t raised to r. This is gamma n plus 1 upon s raised to n plus 1. So here n is going to be minus half, and here n is going to be half. Now if we consider, this will be gamma of minus half plus 1 s raised to minus half plus 1 plus twice, this will be gamma of 1 half plus 1, and here s raised to 1 half plus 1. Now if we see, what we can get is this will be gamma half s raised to half plus twice, this will be gamma of 3 by 2 and s raised to 3 by 2. Now we can simplify gamma of 3 by 2. So we know the value of gamma half is equal to root pi, and the property of gamma function, that gamma of n plus 1 is equal to n into gamma n. So here this gamma 3 by 2 we can write as gamma of half plus 1. So using this property, here n is going to be half, so this will be half into gamma half, and we know this gamma half is going to be root pi, so this is half root pi. So we can write gamma of 3 by 2 is equal to half into root pi. And now using this value of gamma half here and the value of gamma of 3 by 2 here, we can simplify this further, and then we get, so what we have is, hence Laplace of f of t is equal to, this is gamma half, so it will become root pi. So this is equal to root pi. This is root s, because we are having s raised to half. Then this is going to be plus 2 as it is. So gamma of 3 by 2 is going to be half into root pi. So this is half into root pi. And then this is s raised to 3 by 2. So we can write this as s into root s. Now after simplifying, this half will get cancelled. And then we are having root pi upon root s plus, we are having root pi upon s root s. So we can take root pi and this root s common, and then we can get root pi upon root s. This will be 1 plus 1 by s. Or we can simplify this as Laplace of f of t is equal to, this you can multiply as s plus 1 into root pi, and upon this is s root s. So this way we can get the Laplace transform for the function 1 plus 2t upon root t.